Hello, my little chestnuts. Welcome back to whatever this is called. We're going to be doing Zombie Verruckt today. So, let's go ahead and just hop right in. I just woke up. I'm kinda tired. Runs great on Intel Core i7. Too bad Intel sucks. Okay, so
Let's
we
see
got
about
the
getting the
good
power
spawn.
back on.
I don't think you can even self-revive in World at War with Quick Revive. So, it doesn't really matter a whole lot anyways. But yeah, gotta get all the way around so I can get Juggernog. And since, this map actually has better goals to go for, such as getting all the perks, we're actually going to attempt to do a little better than I did in Nocturne Totem. Alright. Man, this was back when zombies was actually scary. We got whoever screaming. We got this asylum, whatever this is. Hospital. I don't know. That guy is pretty loud. He needs to learn to shut up. Who cares if he's getting his bones mutilated? You call him Maggot Face? Okay, that was stupid. The knife didn't kill it. Okay, we're gonna try this again. What do we got here? The bar plus bipod. I don't know what that's supposed to do. Does a bipod reduce recoil or something? I'm not great at this. Wow. We're gonna give it one more go. Okay, I died on round four last time. Let's not let that happen this time. Let's get another gun. I'm gonna replace the M1 with the trench gun in a moment because trench gun's super good. Oh, hell yeah. That's what we've been waiting for. Woo, yeah, that's what we've been waiting for, baby. That's what moist critical does, right? Hoo-hoo, you thought you can get sneaky and tricky with me, huh? I don't want to go on the stairs again because I'll probably get trapped like a little bitch. Oh, damn it. Why did I slide that time, but I'm not like. Oh, it's because I stopped. Weird. Okay. And now, in the case of zombies too close to me, I pull out the trench gun and boom! Where? Oh. I don't know how I didn't see that. Okay, I'm actually gonna. Oh, I don't know if I should run back or if it would be safer just to try to build my way or, break my way through there. Okay, so I'll end the round as quickly as I can, and then I'll dash all the way back to get Juggernog. Sound like a plan? Okay, we're in the clear. Because it'd probably be like another 5,000 points worth of doors to get all the way back to Juggernog, and that would not be awesome. Actually, I think there's only like three doors, maybe four. Fairly cheap ones too, I'm sure, but oh well. What do we got here? That looks like a weapon that might get me killed. Oh, that took out like four zombies. What the hell? It's the exact same thing I just showed last time with it. Man, come on. Yeah, let's go get more ammo for the Tommy gun so I can actually get points. Not Tommy gun, Thompson. Is the Thompson the Tommy gun? I don't know. It doesn't got the mag drum. I somehow phased through a zombie too, which nearly got me killed. Oh god, no. It's even worse. STG? Yes! That's a good gun. Oh, maybe not. Now, just because this is a really good spot to camp, I'm actually not going to open up that door, because then I'll have to worry about zombies from both sides. I will grab this one first. And then once I have like a few thousand more points, I'll go around and get double tap. I don't know why, but there's no zombies spawning down there, which is actually making this a walk in the park. I want to get the Wunderwaffe. That'll work for a little bit. Okay, this is not as powerful as I was hoping it would be. Okay, well, the bar was actually worse than the Thompson, which I did not think would be the case. But hey, I survived a lot longer than I did knocked, so that's good to me. A little bit nostalgic there. Also an awful map, but you do what you do. Anyways, see ya.